The centipede's still alive, although we hit it pretty hard. Let's see what the chickens do with it. That one won it.